You ever see anyone die, Doc? You ever watch as they just drift away into nothing?
My plan is to get to the root cause of your excessive violence.
You think you're inside my head?
Doc, you don't know a thing about me.
Number one rule, don't let them see you coming.
You've been up to a lot of bad things, son. And you got caught.
It's about the violence, Jack. If I can pinpoint the cause, then maybe I can help stop the cycle.
The very fear of violence keeps violence at bay. By not responding to violence with violence, we take away that fear.
There's consequences for our actions, Jack.
I didn't commit murder. I performed an execution.
What if protecting a broken system isn't what's best for society?
Dr. Tyler, this is about paying a debt.
I don't care how bad you think you are, you're not as bad as the executioner.
Promise me this is the last one.
Don't you get it, Doc? We're all just caged animals with animal instincts.